Would you please welcome Hughesy?
Just keeps quiet about the Masked Singer, mate. I know.
You've never told anyone to keep quiet about the Masked Singer ever.
I am an absolute vault. I do not reveal any secrets on that show. But tonight is unbelievable. I'm going to tell you the three of them now. All right. So...
Hey, you go.
Guesses have been a bit, not from you, obviously. Your guesses are insane. But the guesses have been.
Have you been watching the show?
A bit better from the rest of the panel this year.
Yeah, everyone, they've come in really hot. They're trying really hard. And I've been trying to tell them to calm down, but they haven't. So, yeah, no, they're invested fully, as we always have been. But, yeah, there's some enthusiasm that the new panel has brought, which is refreshing.
If I wasn't the Masked Singer, what would you put me in, costume-wise? How would you hide the chair?
I would put...
Answer the question, you.
I mean, I could just walk, but that might take a while.
That's above my pay grade, to be honest. Whatever you want, mate, if you want to come on the show. And he might be on tonight.
Maybe this is all just smoke and mirrors.
Is it possible to be above your pay grade, Hughes?
I was trying to narrow down who it was. I'm like, Elon Musk?
I think Dylan's above my pay grade right now.
So has it been hard keeping a lid on all of this? Because you must get excited when you see each celebrity be unveiled.
Yes.
It must be hard.
It is really hard. But my own children who love the show, they ask me who's behind the mask and I don't tell them. You know, I mean, possibly because I can't remember, but no. No, I do not tell anyone. You've got to watch tonight. Tonight is huge. We cannot forget how big tonight is. It is absolutely massive.
OK, so what can we expect? Is there any clue you can give us about tonight?
Look, I'm just going to say you've got to wait till right till the end. Something amazing happens.
Is that the last reveal?
No, something really amazing happens.
Oh, my God, did someone die?
It's incredible. It's absolutely incredible. It was the biggest shock.
Imagine if you got on here and went, you know what, don't stick around.
I'm genuinely, you cannot miss this. This is unbelievable. I know we're being wound up, but this is unbelievable.
It's always a pleasure. You can catch the Masked Singer grand finale tonight, right after this on the Sunday Project. Hughesy, thank you.